I have manslaughtered Murray. How you feeling about the fight, Murray?
Same, good, good. Yeah,
you're looking good.
Very confident.
Shaved the chest, you waxed.
Ah, I'm great. Check
the slim. Perfect. What are you weighing in it?
78 and a button.
On a button. That's what we. That was a weighting fight.
78 kgs.
That was our fighting weight. That's where we won. Want a sub of this before we go?
No, I'm all right.
That's what you do. Little sub. You're going down. Nice. Take that. You're going down.
Anybody is persistently failing, disqualified. I have to protect the other boxer. Most importantly, if it's too one-sided, we'll make it out that we'll try and ease the other guy through the three rounds and everyone can enjoy themselves. But if it's far too one-sided, I'm going to stop it because it's all about health and safety as well. And the most important thing is let's enjoy ourselves.
Alright, I'm talking to Murrows downstairs. He said he's up for the fight, so he's going to beat you hands down. And when he replied,
that food ain't going to do nothing.
Why are you black? You was white in the snow. And his head ain't going to... Get that doctor back up here. Get the doctor.
Other side.
Other side. We've got the eldest Carton brother here. He's the main man. He's chirpy, but he's dangerous.
Don't feel my hands.
Don't let these looks fool you. They're dynamite in those hands. How are you feeling about the fight, Grandma?
Can't wait.
Don't look too good.
I never did.
How's the training going?
Didn't do much. No.
But you're sharp. Saving yourself as a knife. Got a peek at the right hand.
Don't look ginger, people. Going down, down.
What round? What round?
Third.
Right, best luck, champ.
Fourth.
I've been upstairs talking to Graham Carton, says he's going to knock you out in the second round. You want any reply?
He's going to be knocked out in the first round.
First round, you won't make it easy. A minute and a half, he's gone.
30 seconds, huh?
How's the training gone?
It's going all right, not a lot, you know.
I seen you on Knuckle the other night. How'd that go?
Oh, Bare Knuckle, wasn't it?
Bare Knuckle, on Old People, documentary.
Yeah.
Jim Joyce, your uncle, yeah?
Yeah, he is, yeah.
Great fighter. Talk to him. Send him in the mentor. Have a deal for him.
He's looking good, ones.
Prime, ready to go.
Trying for last year, sir.
Armpit's very hairy.
Yeah.
Could have got rid of him. Right, best luck, good fight.
Settled it.
Come on.
Right, Max, I'm going to find the big Padge. How do you think he's going to go?
Oh, he's really fit, really fresh starting to me.
He's fit, but he's carrying a bad injury. How do you think? You're going to attack that knee?
He's done nothing for the last 3 years. If worse comes to worse, I'm going for the knee.
What about Jerry Graham? You're going to be worried, might
Jerry hasn't arrived yet. Rumours are he's coming via helicopter with Nico. So he won't be in the corner there, so I think John Gill on standby there. He's ready.
Well, he can't beat the Giller. He can't beat John Gill.
The best motivator in the world.
He taught Jerry Graham all he knew.
Taught me everything I know. He's one of the best trainers around. Manager there in
2012 All Ireland Finals. And I have a box. How do you think it's going to go? What round?
I'll carry him for three, but I can't make any promise after that.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. We have it there. Three rounds, he's gone down.
Whenever you're ready, boys.
Well, good to go, Paz. Just had a quick word there with Dara. He reckons third round, you're his. Any reply?
Yeah, well, everyone's writing me off. To be honest with you, so I'm just very focused. I'm going to have to deal with it.
How about the fetus? One of the feet to the top?
Yeah, I think I have too much speed for it.
Too much speed, too much intelligence,
yeah.
I agree, yeah. He's too slow, too stumble.
I'll give him a lesson.
He has a black lung. He's going to go work that. How about the fetus?
Yeah, he's going to run out of steam. He's only half below. Why is fetus? I'm the real leader. He's the real show. I'm going to put on a show.
There you have it, folks. That'll do it. Go and put on a show. Now look at yourself! Jim, we got to build up the big fight here, the main contender. We got the H-Bomb Hegarty, the Hammer Hegarty. How do you think, how's training gone? How's preparation gone?
Great, Jeff. Put in the work. Just hope he's come prepared.
Okay! Yeah, that's good. Any last message, any last words to fans?
Gonna put a show on tonight, please.
Gonna put a show on.
It's Hammer time.
There you have it. Looking good, looking good, looking good, Jim. Any old money you can do a couple of chin-ups. How are you feeling about the fight?
Great guy, great. Or Don, sorry, mate.
Don, great. Who the fuck's Gary?
Great, Don, I just can't wait to hear that one number. I'm just there already. I'm fucking good to go.
I had a quick look at your opponent there. Doesn't look like that too much.
No, it's very big in the belly area.
Why are you talking like me again?
Oh, yeah. No, it's very big in the belly area and all. I just, I'm not even going to bother hitting him there because it's just a waste of time. Face.
What about his good looks? Right, so just hearing rumblings out of Red Camp, they aren't too happy they're going to be fighting them because I think you're more close to a chimp than a man.
Don, I'm just 50% chimp, 50% human. Should be a little fight. What about doing? No cruelty to animals.
Cruelty to animals. Johnny Carton looks in the prime of his life. The milkman said he always delivers. Said he's got that. The big night's not going to think. How do you feel?
No. Not enough calcium. It's more calcium than bananas than there is in milk.
Oh, you're going to break his bones.
I'm going to break his face.
He's going to break his bones.
Break his bones.
So we've got the young Carton brother here. We've got the strong Carton brother. I just had a quick word there with Chip, and he reckons he's going to put it down on you. He said there's more calcium in bananas than there is in milk. He said the milkman's going to be sour by this evening. You want any reply?
I knocked the milkman out 3 rounds.
You are the milkman. He's the chimp man. You're going to knock yourself out? That's what you're
saying, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to knock the chimp out. Simple as. Third round, gone. Won't last 30 seconds.
How's it going on? What sort of combination are you going to work on that?
The 1-2.
The 1-2. Head body?
Head body.
Work it. Game over.
Chimp pulse had a chance.
Any words for Liz in case you kill him? Any last words for Liz? Let's hear it out here now.
Well, me and Liz might get married because Collie will never marry.
That's it. You want to fill in and step in his shoes?
Oh, I'm going to knock the fuck out.
There you have it, Liz. There's the offer on the table. Liz Malone, Johnny Carton.
The milkman always delivers.
Yep. Here we have it, ladies and gentlemen, we've got fight number 3, the Battle of the Gardaí. Two tough men, eh? Stand back, guys, keep it cool, save it for the ring, let's save it for the ring.
Pin it, fool!
Let's break it up! Right? We gotta continue this outside, there's too much going on tonight. Let's leave it so.
Let's go! Oh! tell us, are you proud of him? Did he do you proud?
Well, considering I've only had him 4 weeks, the chap's boxed well. Done what I said, done the moves, done the job. Game over, hammer time.
Interview.
Diner.
Right. Do you both think it was a fair result?
Robbed.
Well, I'm happy enough with it. I got this there. He's a good young lad. Like, I've coached him over the last few months.
And he's been my mentor.
I thought the coach become the student tonight, but my fitness and my agility and my experience overcome this little man here. So I'm happy with it, you know. So that's all I can say, John.
It was Mr. Miyagi against the Karate Kid. Mr. Miyagi won out in the end.
I'm really proud of my...
Lorcan, if you could have it back, would you do anything different?
I'd get fitter. That's about it.
Yeah, so obviously look at this now, really trimmed down. And
physique of a god.
I'm really battling now for the senior panel. Dale Dunn, you're gone. Now Basil, well, a waste of space, of blowings. I'm the new man in town. I'm the enforcer. Fuck you, John.